UBS trader Kweku Adoboli, who's accused of unauthorised trading, which the Swiss bank says cost it €1.7 billion, has appeared in court again. At the City of London Magistrates Court, the 31-year-old was told that he will remain in custody pending his trial. His next appearance will be at Southwark Crown Court in 1 month's time, where he can enter a plea of guilty or not guilty. Adoboli is charged with 2 counts of fraud dating back to 2008 and 2 counts of false accounting.